What's going on, everybody? It is in the afternoon. We've got a hickory log, several hickory logs that a friend of ours brought over here. We're going to cut on the Woodmizer LT35. Going to try to get just some 1-inch boards out of it and a 2 or 2.5 inch slab. So this hickory log is 19 on one end and 21 on the other, so there's not a lot of flare to it. Again, gonna try to get some good slabs and some good boards out of it on the Woodmizer. So we decided to change the blade. Being hickory, it's extremely hard, so we're going to a little bit better blade for hickory. When we change the blades, we also change the drive belts and flip them from one side to the other. That way it provides even wear. These belts right here, when you change your blade, if you just flip them from one side to the other, it just promotes even wear on those as well. And I highly recommend having an extra set of those drive belts handy, because you never know when one might break or get damaged. So just a little FYI there. We're gonna get this other blade put back on and get back to milling up this hickory. some good looking hickory. Watch when we get down towards the end. Should be good.